Welcome to this introduction for the GE442 locomotive in RHB red livery. During this introduction, we will go through the following procedures: starting and stopping the locomotive, coupling, loading and unloading. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat. Switch the master key to on to enable this. The reverser controls the direction of travel when power is applied relative to the driver cabin view. Set the lever to forward now. Headlights are important in letting others around you know that this locomotive is operational. Set the light. The control wheel is split into two zones, Bremsen and Fahren. The train vacuum brake should be used to bring the locomotive to a stop when driving in a passenger or freight formation. The locomotive air brake only applies the brake on the locomotive. This should only be used when operating the locomotive without additional coupled vehicles. The Bremsen zone controls the locomotive's dynamic brake. The Fahren zone controls the power supplied to the traction motors and, depending on the weight of the train, also acts as a speed selector. Dispatch menu and contact the signaler to gain access to the occupied siding. basics covered. A manual can also be obtained that explains the full functionality and features of this locomotive.